Prime the plunger by rinsing with hot water. Scoop the coffee into the plunger. Fill with hot water just below boiling point. This is around 90 to 94 degrees Celsius. You should allow 1 cup of water for each serve of coffee. Pour slowly so that the coffee forms a crust. Let the coffee steep for around 4 minutes. If you want a weaker brew, steep for less time. If you want a stronger brew, steep for a longer time. Stir the crust to form a crema on the coffee. Gently but firmly plunge the filter down. This process should take between 8 to 12 seconds.